did not find my uncle. So
we gonna look for him today, but we sorry we didn't finish the vlog yesterday. So this is gonna be the ending and the beginning of this, the ending of the vlog from yesterday, and this the beginning for the vlog today. So we gonna go look for him today because he real comedy, like
he's real funny. So I want you to comment, subscribe,
and give this video big thumps up.
Thumbs up.
Us to 500 subscribers. And when you get us to 500 subscribers, we're going to do something big for y'all.
So, do that. Hi, guys. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Meek. Of course, we already know Milk ain't with us no more. It's all about me and my channel. But this is a channel today. It's going to be very, 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 like, straight to the point. Because I wanted to get it out there, like, you know, it's been a lot of, like, hate thrown towards me because of what Milk got going on his channel, which I don't care about because I'm a grown woman. But I think you guys need to go to his channel with that bullshit, okay? Because I have nothing to do with his channel, nothing to do with what comes out of his mouth, nothing to do with what goes on with him, whatever he speaks about, whatever he got going on his channel, that's his channel. I know you guys have to be some young, stupid, immature children to be coming on my page leaving comments, like real negative comments that I don't give a damn about, you know what I'm saying? And like people calling my phone, supposedly my phone number was leaked out. Who cares? You would never get through. I'm not changing my number and I'm not changing this channel, okay? This is my channel. It's no longer Milk's channel, okay? And I'm not changing my phone number. Like, for what? Because you keep prank calling me all day? Like, what is that gonna do to me? Nothing. That's how I know y'all kids and some grown immature adults as well. Because first of all, if you got beef with him, you handle that with him. Don't come to my channel. It's not going to do nothing to me. It's not. That's what you fail to realize. Nothing's going to happen to me. I care less about what negative shit you got to say on this page. On the comments, I don't care. You know, I'm just addressing to let you know. Since you think what you're doing is something, it's not. Okay? Because you're going to eat. Every negative comment will be removed, for one. Secondly, you're not, everybody that calls my phone is getting blocked. You're never going to get through to nobody. So it's just a waste of your time. You can call me through. And then you know you guys are immature because you're calling me through like 60, 70 different numbers. Who does that? You know what I'm saying? Who does that? Baby, I'm enjoying my day, enjoying my life, and life goes on. You know, that's still my man. Let's not get that twisted. But whatever he got going on his channel, that's his, because it's my channel now, okay? I have nothing to do with what goes on his channel. That's all I do is support him as a man, because that's my man. But all that other stuff, don't come at me with that bull, okay? Because I care less. It's not going to hurt me. I'm not a child. I'm a full-grown woman. That's exactly what I am, okay? All that negative stuff is going to be blocked and removed. Like, you're not doing anything. I'm just letting you know. Okay, just dropping little gems, you know, here and there. You know what I'm saying? To let y'all know, I don't give a damn. Okay? Because it's just wasting your time. Not Mika's time. Your time, baby boy. Okay? Or baby girl, whoever the hell y'all is. All these little kids and immature adults playing on my phone. Like, I care less. But, you know, today, besides all that other stuff, it's going to be a good day. Today I'm just gonna be like out and about, and I'm gonna take you guys along with me just to see how my day is gonna be. You know, I got my rider right here with me, riding alongside me, so stay tuned, okay? Hey guys, so we at Happy Ice right now on Melrose, about to get our little slushy on, you feel me? Because we're some savages. Hey,
a lot of people, yeah, right,
it's a little line. It's about 10 people ahead of us, but guess what? It's worth the wait. And guess what?
We gonna get some of that fell out.
My earrings and shit. But girl, you ain't gotta tell everybody my business. But anyway, stay tuned so you can see the flavors, baby.
Oh my gosh.
The blueberry blast and watermelon lush.
What size for you?
I'm small.
Small?
small. That was blueberry blossom, watermelon,
and lush. I want strawberry and banana small.
Small for you as well, small. That was blueberry blossom, strawberry banana. Yes. Did you want to add sauce or one sauce for yours today?
No.
No.
No? All right. So I have two smalls. I have one small blueberry.
Okay.
One
pigs. They got the flyest shoes, okay? I stay in cool pigs, but today we ain't going in there, though. But, yeah, you see all the ballers? They over there at Cool Kicks.
Okay.
But see, it's a long line today, baby. And it's hot as ever. And I'm not standing in the line.
And what just happened to you, mama, down there?
These two dudes tried to bedangle me, okay? Because, you know, they be having that little, it's like a game that they shuffle. And then you got to see what's under the cap. They tried to play me. They all together. And they trying to work me. But I work them.
And what the lady tell you down there?
I walked past her shop, but she was sweeping water, and I said, "Oh, excuse me, can you watch it?" And she gonna tell me, "You lucky that I'm cleaning up out here." How am I lucky? This show store. Please.
Hey, you guys. We are back, baby. We got our bus in the car, honey. It is scorching. It's like 94 degrees today, baby. I am too dark to be walking up and down Melrose, baby. It was fun while it lasted. I'm in here with the air full blast, getting ready to get going, okay? So I'm about to go home and chillax, okay? So, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, comment, and guess what? We out.
Da-da-da-da-da!